Wisconsin has become the latest state to launch a task force to study the effects of artificial intelligence on the workforce, a growing area of concern among state leaders nationwide. Governor Tony Evers signed an executive order today creating the study group under the State Department of Workforce Development. It's to include state government leaders, representatives from the University of Wisconsin and Wisconsin Technical College systems, and others from state and local governments, and more.